my kids were polar opposites. My daughter had this love of learning, love of books, love of language. We really thought, hey, this is something we want to encourage in her, but I didn't quite know how to do that. Kale's challenge was that he didn't want to stop and sit down and learn. He found that very boring, and it became a battle. I never would have dreamed that one thing could have worked for both of them, but they've both excelled on ABCmouse.com. ABC Mouse has books and puzzles and stories that really appeal to her, and videos and music and games that he enjoys. Kaylee, we've just seen her blossom. She's actually a full grade level ahead of where she even needs to be. With Kale, an amazing thing happened. He found books on ABC Mouse that appealed to him, and now he loves to read. A love of reading is the foundation to his entire education, and we have that because of ABCmouse.com.